In the ongoing battle between Prabhas starrer Salaar and Shah Rukh Khan's Donkey, there are high chances that Donkey will dominate the race. But now there is a twist. Yes, Prashant Nil revealed the drama factor of this action movie in a very recent interview with SS Rajamouli. Three prominent faces of Salaar, Prabhas, Prithviraj Sukumaran and director Prashant Nil shared some insights about the film just before the 2 days of the release, which had stirred the curiosity of people and it may help the movie to gain the audience. As per the trailer, the movie seems to revolve around action. Prashant Nil's previous movie, which gained massive success, KGF, was full of action and thrillers. But this time, there will be more drama in the film, is what director said in an interview. Prashant Nil wanted to track pure drama, but somehow he failed to show the drama aspect of the film in the trailer. He also agreed that Salaar trailer looks like a bunch of villains and a hero, and that might be the factor why the movie has been considered to be a flop before its release. Salaar director said, "The only thing I didn't communicate was the drama. To put that in a trailer, it would take me about 8 minutes. So I can't sell my movie with that trailer." Further, Prashant Nil praised Prithviraj Sukumaran, saying the major drama element revolves around him. He continued saying, "More than the skill and design, the outlook of it being a big pan-India movie and everything else, the biggest skill I have in my movie is Prithvi sir. In Prabhas movie, the biggest skill that I have, the biggest emotion that I have, will all come with Prithviraj Sukumaran." The ending of the movie has a surprising element. The makers have left a cliffhanger in the movie for people to better understand why they should come next time. Well, the director has liked his own creation, but he is little bit nervous as he has tried a pure drama for the first time. If the drama is the factor that is going to attract people, then the movie will definitely perform better than Hirani and SRK's collaboration Donkey.